Mississippi Delta was shining like a national guitar. I'm following the river down the highway through the cradle of the Civil War. And I'm going to Graceland, from Memphis, Tennessee, and I'm going to Graceland. Poor boys, pilgrims with families, and we are going to Graceland. My traveling companion is 9 years old, the child of my first marriage. I've reason to believe we both will be received in Graceland. She comes back to tell me she's gone, as if I didn't know that, as if I didn't know my own bed, as if I'd never noticed the way she brushed her hair from her forehead. She said, losing love is like a window in your heart, and everybody sees you're blown apart. Everybody feels the wind blow. I'm going to Graceland, Memphis, Tennessee. I'm going to Graceland. Poor boys, pilgrims, and families, we are going to Graceland. My traveling companions are ghosts and empty sockets, looking at ghosts and empty. I've reason to believe we are near and seem to Graceland. There's a girl in New York City who calls herself the human trampoline. Sometimes when I'm falling, flying, tumbling in turmoil, I say, oh, this is what she means. She means we are bouncing into Graceland. And I see losing love is like a window in your heart, and everybody sees you're blown. Everybody feels the wind blow. Into Graceland, into Graceland. I'm going to Graceland. For reasons I cannot explain, there's some part of me wants to see Graceland. I may be obliged to defend every love, every ending, or maybe there's no obligations now. Maybe I'm a reason to believe we all will be received.